sebaceous hyperplasia, which is essentially just an overactive oil gland. They appear like a little donut shape on the skin. They can sometimes have little blackheads in them. They're little lumps and bumps. So we're going to treat those with the Pixel today, which is a resurfacing treatment to help smooth out that skin tone and texture. All right, Sarah.
Let's go.
We're going to start on your forehead. If it's ever too much at any time, just let me know.